Hey guys, today is my first day over at that center that's going to help me physically, mentally, and hopefully get me an apartment because that's what they do. They keep people out of assisted living and all that as long as they can, and that's what I want. I don't want assisted living. I don't want people coming around and, you know what I mean, going through my stuff. Until I'm too old. But I'm excited and I just wanted to do a lift off with you guys. I'll probably document the different things that I've gone through. I just want you to know I love a lot of you, that that have taken the time to touch me, reach out and touch me and talk with me. And I just hope that this finds you having a fantastic day. I know I'm going to have a fantastic day because I woke up and I saw the number 711, which means that a lot of good things are coming my way. So if you ever see numbers, just look it up, Google it. It's kind of cool to do that, but I always see the number 711 when good things are going on, when good things are starting to happen. And I've been seeing that a lot lately, but I seen it when I woke up this morning. I was like, ah, oh, yes, today's going to be a good day. God bless everybody. You all have a wonderful day.
Angel number 711 is a positive message of being backed and assisted in your rising. Now is not the time to be easily discouraged, worried, or to look behind you. Be bold and confident in your choices and share the benevolent energy with others when you're in the position to be generous.
I figured I'd add that there so you can see what 7-Eleven means. Anyway, have a great day, guys, and God bless to everybody. Don't let nothing knock you down. Just get up, wipe it up, wipe it off, wipe it up, wipe it off, and walk on by. Like the song says, walk on by. All right, bye, guys. Love you.